Can I have a bus to 744?
744.
44 Gates Avenue? Send a bus?
Like a bus.
And have two on the bus?
What's your unit requesting the bus to 744 Gates?
The time you shot fired, two people shot, laying on floor.
Can I find the address?
44 Gates.
740 Gates Avenue?
740 Gates Avenue.
This is Lee Swanson. Sergeant, show me going.
4.
Okay. We got a script on who we're looking for, regards to that.
No script at this time.
Find the location.
740 Gates Avenue, Lewis to Stuyvesant on the cross with two mail shots.
What about script?
Just calling over this mail shot this time.
Sergeant.
Sergeant, okay.
Central, have the units clear gates, no cars on gates, let the buses get in and out of gates.
7-4.
For male black show with long hair, okay? That script for that curb.
Description.
You knew what I was giving that description.
What is behind 740 Gates Ave?
The other person is behind 760 Gates Ave.
Tom, in regards to this male shop, I have one person behind 740, one behind 750 Gates.
The perp or the victim behind the building?
And you asked the same descriptions on the perp.
I need a description on that perp. You said it was a male black short with long hair?
Take a rack the bus behind the 744 Gates Avenue and 750 Gates Avenue.
7-4.
Rack the bus.
In the bus, okay.
How's the XO system?
The XO.
Central, let me get a level 1 at the location.
10-4, okay.
So what's the condition in the A1?
Two shots at 740 Gates.
One sergeant, you can show me 84.
Four sergeant.
Any script, Central?
Negative on that script.
One squad, Central.
Squad.
Have anybody advised the condition of the mail?
Central, rush that bus. Let the squad, roll the squad, Central.
We advise the description at this time.
Sergeant, put this over.
How's it going, Sergeant Central?
Who put this over?
What's your
name? The rear 741 female now. One sergeant.
One sergeant.
Shoot a couple units here. A level 1 in the back of 750 Gates. Crowd control.
10-4.
Fine, Sergeant Central. Let's just get a bus over here.
Central,
we gotta rush this bus. Central.
I'm rushing the bus, okay?
Don't get anybody here coming over here.
Central, bring an ETA on that bus. Patient likely.
Alright, which unit is requesting this rush?
This is in front.
One aided in the back of 740 Gates and one in the back of 750 Gates, is that correct?
I'm in the front of the female shot at 740 Gates.
A1 Sergeant, you're
in. Central, clear the air, have uniform units going to offer the 740.
Rear 740, rear 750. I need book two buses, I need ALS.
Position of the patient.
A1 Sergeant,
okay.
A1 Sergeant, you have two aided, correct? One at 740 and one at 750?
I only see one. I'm in back at 740 right now. I don't see
the
other one.
And who has the second aided at 750?
That's likely.
Sergeant,
who is the other
victim
of that?
And it's likely.
50 RB performer. We're the bus behind 740 Gates. How's it going?
So, how's it going, Sergeant Central? In a bus, near 740.
We have a bus coming in.
Some stuff behind 750.
Alright, you keep saying I'm in crime, Sergeant K. Housing crime, Sergeant. Who's in crime,
Sergeant? One sergeant.
A1 Sergeant.
And the other one at 750 Gates. We have two aided. It is two females. Both are gunshot victims.
Right. Any condition? Is anybody likely?
These both of the pods are most likely likely.
Okay, we got two females. One at 740 Gates Avenue. In the rear of one at 750 Gates Avenue, two females both appear likely at this time. Is that correct?
Affirmative. EMS just got here. They're working on one right now. We need another group coming to work on the other one.
And where do you need the second bus, Kay?
740 Gates. 740 Gates. Right. The CPR still breathing.
Alright.
Okay. One sergeant, everybody clean the air. We need another bus behind Gates.
How are you special officers? The bus is trying to keep the block. Units gotta move their cars.
All units that are on Gates Avenue, we need you to move your...
How are you special officers? So the bus is trying to get down the block. Units gotta come back and move their cars.
all units on Gates Avenue, you have to move your cars. EMS needs to get through. I need to know who's on Gates Avenue. I have the sergeant, I have the crime, housing crime sergeant. What other units are 84 on Gates Avenue?
3 housing crime sergeant, Central. Be advised, you're applying CPR.
Right.
And, let me get a bus over here, Central, as soon as you can.
Housing crime sergeant, who's doing the CPR? EMS?
Central, MRS, Central, MRS.
Okay, there's an MOS doing CPR on the female at 740 Gates Avenue, correct?
Yeah. Central, how's the special ops test? Numa shooting 84. You ran on that level 1, Central? We need a level 1 crowd control.
We got the level 1, K. Crowd control.
I have uniform units from this location.
One crime sergeant.
One special ops, Central. They need to come to the bus. Make sure all the RVs are out of the way so they can get out with the bus.
Which hospital is going to?
8th Avenue, we need all RMPs out of the way so EMS can get past. Please move your RMPs out of the middle of the street.
Housing XO, Central.
Housing XO, okay.
Central, just activate this level 1 for me, please.
94.
Control me 84. Housing on.
Housing XO, call level mobilization and rear 750 gates in regards to a crowd control for a female shot at this time.
This is Crime Sergeant Central, let me get aviation over here.
Okay, aviation is being notified at this time.
Housing Crime Sergeant, have EMS respond to the rear 740 lot.
Central, be advised, we still need that second bus in the rear of. We still need that second bus. If I see you, bring them in.
That's 740 Gates Avenue in the lot.
The one side where the other victim was, in the back of the courtyard of 740 Gates.
Housing FIO, be advised, I am bringing EMS back for the second patient. They're making their way through.
Are both buses on the scene, Kate?
Housing Central Ops, Lieutenant Central. There's numerous buses on scene. Sergeant, EMS is 84. They're going to start working on it now.
All right, 10-4, K.